This video tutorial, I will explain how to consume RESTful web services using jQuery AJAX. Here you can see DB. In this example, I am going to use MySQL DB. And here you can see Spring Boot demo application, which is a Spring Boot application. And it exposes REST endpoint for create employee record and get all employees record. And here you can see jQuery AJAX. Using that, we will see how to consume RESTful web services. Here you can see browser, and from browser we will send request to employee view controller, and that redirects to viewemployee.html. And in this HTML file, we will write jQuery AJAX code to get all employee records from DB by calling REST endpoint in employee service controller. Here you can see employee table, and it has two records. Here you can see Spring Boot demo application with folder structure. Here you can see pom.xml. Here I have defined the class Employee Service Controller, which is REST controller, and it has a create employee method which accept employee object. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and method is post, and this method is responsible for creating employee record in employee table. And it has a get employees method. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and method should be get. And this method is responsible for getting all employee records from the employee table. Here I have defined the class employee view controller, which is a controller class, and it has a view employees method. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and this method redirects to viewemployees.html. In this HTML, I have written jQuery AJAX code to send request to this path. And when you call this endpoint, it returns a list of employee objects that I am formulating in this variable and displaying all the employee records here. The employee view controller has one more method, which is addEmployees. To call this method, we have to send request to this path, and it redirects to addEmployees.html. In this HTML, I have written jQuery AJAX code to send request to this endpoint, and method is post, and request body is employee JSON. And when you call this endpoint, it creates one employee record in employee table. And this page will display the button. When you click on button, this function will be called, and one employee record will be created in employee table. Here I have defined a class application, which is Spring Boot application. I am starting this Spring Boot application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. I am going to send a request to this path. Request came to employee view controller view employees method, and this method redirects to viewemployees.html, and this HTML makes calls to this endpoint to get all the employees record from database and display. Here you can see list of employees. Next, I am going to send request to this path. It came to addEmployees method of employeeViewController, and this method redirects to addEmployees.html. So this page will display. And addEmployees.html is displaying here with the button. I'm clicking the button and request goes to createEmployee method of employeeServiceController, and this method is responsible to create one employee record in employee table. And employee record is successfully created with the primary key 15. And here you can see one record is created. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.